So what's up? Today is February 22nd, 2021, and I want to do another video on my workouts because I do them like once a week, so y'all can see the same progress. And so if you missed the other one, you can catch this one. And this time I might add a little bit more to it, and you see how it go. But as you can see, today word for today: fitness is everything. Let's go get it. Yeah. So, let's get it. While I'm at it, guess I'll put this 15-pound weight vest on. Well, not about 15, like 12. And today, workout is sponsored by my pick and some water. Let's go. I'm only doing the one set because if I did everything on video, it'd be over 2 hours. So, I have my dance away. I want you to do it with whatever comfortable weights or things you can do. I don't want you to try to do exactly what I do. You know? Not with the same weight. They got the push-ups, them curl. They want to do put this as in. They want to just stretch out overhead, 4 claps. I do mine, those right there, like 40, 30, 30. I'd like to be done in 3 sets. But remember, you can do whichever one you want, however steps you want until you get to your number. Yeah. For me, 20 pounds. A new one. Then going through. Thank you. remember, I'm going this pace because I work to get to this pace. You don't have to go this pace. You can go slow, you take water breaks, whatever you can to get it done. Some of them I feel like today, I feel pretty good. So I'm gonna double on some of them. You see? Push past his limitation. Cause I lost count. Do one more. So like that's some time to get some water. Whatever you put it in. I messed it up. And I wanted to do it right. So, I'm gonna do it over. There you go. Arrow. Let's get it. So, we almost done. Got it. Well, we almost done with the first set. Put it that way. like doing this out because I can feel the stretch on my back. So normally, after this, I go walk, do like 6 to 10 laps, and I start everything all over again. So that was a good like almost 30 minutes. So, but I know my pace is a lot faster than other people. I want you to go at your own pace. Make sure you drink water if you have to. Don't rush. Do the weight. Do the right weight requirement for yourself. I don't want you to get hurt. And you know, fitness is everything. You know, let's go get it. So, with that being said, I was modified it to my back surgery. So I'm keeping within my limits. I'm not trying to overdo it and push myself because I'm gonna live by my own motto, you know. I wanna be fit, but I don't wanna hurt myself trying to do it. So, that being said, wish everybody the best. Good luck. Take care. Be safe. Now holla. Peace.